Meta AI has launched Llama 4 and it has been the talk of the town. They have launched three new models, the first one being Llama 4 Behemoth, which being the large model with 2 trillion parameters. And next one is going to be the Llama 4 Maverick, which is a 400 billion multi-model, which has a 1 million context length, quite similar to the Gemini models. And the most amazing of all this, the smallest model, Scout, which is a 109 billion parameter model, but its context length is 10 million. That's insane. And currently, the Llama 4 Maverick and Scout models are available, whereas the Llama 4's Behemoth model is still under training. So if you go to their official tweet, as you can see here, best model, Llama 4 Behemoth is still under training and its results can beat GPT 4.5 and Claude 3.7. So now let's see some of the benchmarks of Maverick and Scout. So Llama 4 Maverick can beat Gemini 2.0 Flash, DeepSeek V3 and GPT-4o. And here are the benchmarks. And Llama 4 Scout can beat Gemma 3, Mistral 3.1, Llama 3.3, the other previous small models. And this is the crazy thing, Llama 4 Behemoth can literally beat Claude 3.7, Gemini 2.0 Pro and GPT 4.5 in this benchmarks. Now let's see how we can access this particular model online and offline. So when I searched for this model in Llama, I actually couldn't find it. I'm just getting Llama 3. So if you want to run it, you need to just go to like Hugging Face. So just Google Hugging Face Llama 4 and click here. And here we are having the Scout and the Maverick models. And I guess you will be required to sign in and fill up a form before you get access. And here you're having the files and folders and stuff in Hugging Face. And what if you wanted to use this model online? So just Google Llama 4, you'll be getting this www.llama.com. Click here and to the top you're having Tray Llama. Select it. So you'll be directly redirected to Meta AI. This is their AI chat page, quite similar to ChatGPT. Just log in, okay? You need to log in with your Instagram or Facebook. So after signing in, I will just ask it what model are you and run. So as you can see here, it's built on Llama 4 model. Not exactly sure if it's the Scout or Maverick because they haven't given any specifications over here, and it also didn't give me a reply when I asked are you Scout or Maverick. But this is the way how you can do it. You can just get access from their Hugging Face. If you want to use it online, you can just trade their chat. Alright, that's the video guys. I hope you would have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.